Hey, I'm John Brooks with Exit Realty of the Valley. And in this video, we're doing part two of what is proposed construction. In series one video, I spoke about the definition of what proposed construction is. And in video one, actually, we displayed a sample example on the video of a floor plan that can be built right here on this 4-acre tract. What you're looking at is actually 1003 Valley Green Drive, right up here on Green Mountain. It's zoned for Grissom High School, and it's literally minutes away from the nature trail. And in the video, we walked you through every step of the building process when it comes to proposed construction. This property has public water, and each lot has roughly about 215 foot frontage facing the south. Of course, in such a prestigious area up here on Green Mountain to live, this land does have some restrictions and covenants. No mobile homes and no farm animals. Behind me are 4 1-acre lots that have been surveyed and perk tested, meaning the land is suitable for a septic tank, sewage system is ready to be cleared, and build your dream home upon it. For more information about proposed construction or even these lots right here, the 4-acre tracts, call me, John Brooks, 256-797-2283, where my family and I have been selling real estate in North Alabama since 1972.